pass to Brendan Bald over top of this UMBC zone. Inside to Fieldy. Waits for the double team. Bounces through it. Spins right. Lays it up and in with the right hand. Bergman, that high-low combo we talked about, set to check in at the scorer's table. Vokel to the free throw line for a jumper by Fieldy. That's good.
That's a good sign when Fieldy's knocking down that elbow jumper.
To the near wing for Bald. Right back to Akui. They quickly move to Vokel. Vokel to the free throw line for Bergman. Kicks it out for Bald. And three. Good.
Give Pat Bergman the assist.
Carissimo moves it back to Marsalis. Far side now for Vokel. Skips it to Carissimo. Drives baseline. Got it to Bergman. Bergman couldn't get it to go, but Garrett Kissel on the putback. Altered on the way in, and Travis King gets the rebound. Lobs it up for Satchel. Satchel, one dribble, and stolen away by Joey Akui. Great defense getting back. Elbaum calls out the play and comes to the near side. Gets it into the corner for Baldwin. Three. Back of the rim, no good. Rebounded by Luke Gatfeld. Right back to the window. Gets it to go.
You got all that about Luke Gatfeld.
It was falling out of bounds and trying to throw it away. Now Carissimo steals it. Bounce past the ball. Layup is gone.
What a great look by Sandro Carissimo.
Six. Carissimo dribbling baseline. Stop there. Kicks it out for Akui. Spots up for three. Same spot twice in a row.
The little guy is heating up. Third three of the game now for Akui. And the top's about to come off Patrick Chip.
Dribbling baseline, goes all the way through, kicks it for Bald, and three from the corner, short, no good. Rebounded and put back in by Brian Vokel.
The big man charging to the rim.
Not, they were very comical shenanigans. Free throw line jumper, Evan Fjell, good. Vokel faked the three, puts it on the floor with the right hand, gets mid block, fires a pass down low to Baldwin, hangs in the air, gets it to go, and the foul. Carissimo hits McKinney. McKinney with the basketball. One dribble for Rugg. Rugg spots up for a jumper, and it's good! And Clancy Rugg, welcome to the NCAA.
First bucket of the Catamount career for the Burlington High School grad.
Of 85-48, the Catamounts will pick up their 12th win of the year against only four losses. They'll go to 3-1 in America East play. As the buzzer sounds, the ball game is over, and the Catamounts win by a final of 85-48.